Hey everybody, it's your boy Rafa, and guess what I'm gonna play? I'm gonna play a little old game called Wolfenstein. Maybe you heard of it, and if you haven't, you probably haven't been watching my channel. Alright, so cool thing about the Wolfenstein games is you can pick your difficulty. And just look at this. Can I play daddy? Fucking lie. Don't hurt me. We got Bring 'Em On. I Am Death Incarnate. Uber. See, these are all really fucking sick. But I don't want to kill myself, so I'll do standard difficulty.
This war is a disease. Passed through blood spilled by warriors.
Oh yeah, here we go.
I feel the winds from the gathering storm.
There he is. The greatest Nazi killer ever. B.J. Blazkowicz. I'm digging this intro. It's kind of like right in the thick of it. No time to catch up. It's throwing you straight into the lion's den. But in this case, the lions are Nazis.
I hope you don't mind the weight of the world on your shoulders, Agent Blazkowicz.
I've got pretty solid shoulders, Agent One.
Well, we're losing the bloody war.
Nobody told me.
HQ's put a tight lid on it. General Deathset is manufacturing unstoppable killing machines in a secret compound. One of his lieutenants, Helga von Scharbs, is keeping
the visuals in this game.
Mission briefing at her base of operations, Castle Wolfenstein.
This I'm already starting with the cinematic scene, which is fucking awesome. And this character right here. I already love this British man.
Alright, here's the checkpoint. Remember your cover. Commander Franz, Nazi bastard from the SS in Frankfurt.
Die Papiere bitte.
Hier.
Fahren Sie zum Kontrollpunkt da vorne und zeigen Sie dort Ihre Papiere.
Vielen Dank. Wiedersehen.
I love how BJ is just like
you
this.
Me,
this
team.
Enigmatic
this.
Monster to the
okay, look,
Nazi foes. Like the Nazis just
atrocious.
Look at him as Terror Billy,
so no
this
talk.
Huge propaganda terrorist that kills them all. And yet, for whatever reason, whenever he's in Nazi uniform trying to infiltrate, they don't know it's him. Fuck yeah. I can already see this going badly.
Let's go. And remember, stay focused, stay quiet, and follow me, right?
Commandant Franz, Aus Frankfurt.
Oh, Brian Bloom. God bless you and your voice.
Der Jäger kommt gleich. Jawohl, er macht Hundefutter aus dir, wenn er dich so sieht. Was soll ich denn dann deiner Mutter erzählen?
Entschuldige, Onkel.
Nenn mich nicht so.
Entschuldigung.
Oh, that guy is fucking horrifying.
Was gibt's, Greta?
Die Papiere bitte.
Augenblick, warten Sie.
Yep.
Aus Frankfurt. Sind Sie Frankfurter?
Ja, ein Hotdog.
Jesus.
So ein komischer Kauz. Die Spinnen, die haben es Hotdog.
Die werden sich wundern, wenn wir an der Macht sind.
He kind of looks like BJ.
Weiter. Greta, bei Fuß.
Which I guess makes sense as why they wouldn't expect BJ to not be a Nazi, I guess. I'm surprised any of that fucking worked.
Hot dog.
Reckon I had to say something.
That was Rudy Jaeger, Helga's second in command. I hear he feeds his dog. talks with prisoners from the castle's dungeon. Helga von Schaps. What a nasty piece of work. Handpicked by Death's Head himself as a key member of the SS Paranormal Division. You know, I had the misfortune of encountering her on a mission to Tanzania. Did I ever tell you about that, Blazkowicz? I was sick with Blackwater fever at the time. Possibly the worst day of my life. Not even a heavy diet of whiskey could improve my condition, if you can imagine. Anyway, this castle, Helga owns it. It's her occult research center. Now, we need to take down Death's Head or the war will be lost. And Helga is vital in doing this. There's a top secret document folder in Helga's office. It should give us the location of Death's Head's compound. Once we have that, well then, we can launch an assault on his base of operations. Shoot him dead. Turn this failure of a war around and be back just in time for tea.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, like a seamless glove, putting it back on, killing all these Nazis. I know Wesley said to not make too much of a fuss, but fuck it, this is what we do. We kill them all. It's been months since I've played a Wolfenstein game, so I like that it just feels so natural to get behind the controls again.
And we still have a chance.
Fuck yeah, it feels so good to reload, to find health and armor, look at all the cool fucking stuff, lots of skulls and shit. I guess they're dealing with like Egyptian archaeology. So I mean, that's a cool concept. It's different from the other games at least. Oh, that's cool. The elongated heads.
Here, use this.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Yep. Here we go. Yep. Already, I'm all about this. Wolfenstein the Old Blood, I'm all about this. It's just like these Wolfenstein games to have these huge cinematic openings. This BJ is being sent to a fucking Nazi prison. They're giving us all of the things, the opening credits of a title movie. Welcome to hell. Yep. I'm all about this. Fuck yeah. Oh, that's fucking cool. It's like episodic with chapters.
Something's in there.
Yeah, God damn it.
Fuck.
Rats.
Well, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Yep, I'm here, Wesley.
Good.
I'll get us out of here somehow.
You ever been to Snowdonia, Blazkowicz?
No, never been.
It's a majestic and beautifully desolate place. Rolling hills as far as the eye can see. My father used to take me hiking there sometimes, before the Great War. He was happy back then. He'd pack a basket full of bread and cheddar,
bottle of ale for him and a soft drink for me. Even found a fossil there once. Same day I broke my foot slipping on a wet stone. The best day of my life. Wish I had a chance to.
Yep, of course. Evening, officer. If the pipe is rendered differently and colored differently, it's gonna come off. But at least I now got a weapon. How do I get out of here? There's gotta be something I can do. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, that's cool. Should I use these to climb? Alright, oh fuck. Okay, I get it. So it's triggers. So right, left, left, right, left, right, left trigger, let go, right trigger, let go, left trigger, let go. Okay. Now I gotta get past the guards without any weapon. I guess I got this pipe.
Turn off the power, maybe shuts them down.
Alright, I think that turns them off. The super soldier. And then I think I can get past them? Maybe? Oh shit, he woke up. Turn them off again. Turn them off again. Alright, let's try this again. There we go. Take that, you piece of shit. And I will take this. Yeah. Fuck you, big guy. Oh yeah. Nasty guts. Oh, think I don't see you back there? Think I don't fucking see you back there? I'm dangerous. I'm like the ultimate apex predator. I'm like Randy Orton. Fuck you. Take that. These guns are great. They make killing all these super soldante that much more, oh fuck, much more satisfying. I see you back there. And then they drop all of these like armor pieces. It's perfect. Use all the ammo in one, and then just take another one. See? Bam. Dead. Using the dogs. I'm gonna have to fight some Nazi dogs, aren't I? Take that. There you go. See? Look at that right there. I knocked his ass over. He's just asleep. I didn't kill him. See, this is always the hardest part. It's like, I don't want to kill any animals. But these dogs are hyper aggressive. And technically, they are Nazis. They're Nazi property, but they're evil. Oh, I'm sorry. But I had to. Look, you kill the shit out of that guy. He's probably riding a nice letter. Look at this. Now he's dead. Alright, let's open this. I love my trusty little pipe wrench. Can use it for everything. I really can use this for everything. Look at this. Bam. But no, it feels so good to be playing a Wolfenstein game again. There's really something to it that makes it exciting. one of the cells. Oh, fuck. Look at all those nasty-ass cockroaches. Someone had a bad, bad time. Yeah, oh, there he is. There's that Rudy Jaeger piece of shit motherfucker. I'm so excited to kill him. Find some weapon. Oh, fuck. Oh! I completely forgot to stab. Okay. And go around. Go around this fucking giant penthouse. Pouthunzer, or whatever they're called. Robot dog. Evil Nazi robot dog. Come on. Breaking these crates just feels so much fun. Let's open this. Here. Okay, slide run, go. Let's do this. Alright. Got past that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Yep. Run around. Get past the giant dog. Fighting these in the first game fucking sucked. But when I got a ride one, that was a lot of fun, so. Maybe I'll be able to do that here again. Yes. Like the apex predator. Die. Ooh, these melee gory kills feel so good. He doesn't even know what's coming. Ah, right in the neck. Oh, here comes a dog. Oh, too slow. Right in the throat. Who trained these assholes? Oh, fuck, I swear to God. Look at that, right in the back. He wasn't ready. He's dead now. Throat cut right from the back. Look at this dumbass. Chin. Fuck yeah. You know, my favorite thing about this game, you know, is the gameplay feels like more of the same from playing the original two games. It's so explosive and it's uber aggressive. That's what makes it so much fun. Like, at any moment I can die because my armor and my health are going down. But then I find more armor and health. Sometimes it goes above. And so I get to kill a commander and it feels so good to see that Nazi fucking fall down. I get to pick up another gun. I find more ammo. This first-person shooter experience is a lot of fun because it's non-stop, and I die so many times. But that just means I gotta kill more Nazis again and again, and that's the appeal of the game. Fuck yeah, it feels so good. I feel so powerful with this dual wield also. And look at me, I feel like a goddamn superhero in these intense firefights. Feels like a fucking movie. What's up? See, none of these motherfuckers knows about him. Take this off. What's up? I feel like Dwayne The Rock Johnson. Cinematic. I get to explode certain parts of the terrain. That's a lot of fun. This is great. This game so far is a lot of fun. Chapter 2, The Docks. I'm really digging these little episodic title cards. Feels different from the other games. I'm gonna kill this guy. See, I like this. Sometimes you can shoot stealth. Most of the time you just aggressively shoot at people. Hopefully don't get killed. Oh, look at that. Right in the head. Fucking dumbasses. Oh shit. Armor. It's That's no match for me. Take that, motherfuckers. What's up? Get over here. Think you can run? Oh. Oh, cool new gun. Cool new gun. Fuck yeah, you're dead. Oh, dog food. So there might be dogs here. These two casuals just talking. Okay, how do I do this? There we go. Fuck, fuck! Damn it! Pistol at the ready. Oh, this gun is so much fun. Yeah. This air. And the way it reloads is really cool too. By the Johnson's farm back home. Smell of dead plants. Yes, BJ. Give me some of that background story. I'm in some catacombs. There's skulls everywhere. Oh, it's a Nazi over here. See, I go from like outside the castle to inside Castle Wolfenstein to like the docks to a prison to like underground passageways where there could be a bunch of snakes. Find knives? That's cool. I'm pretty sure there's gold around here too. All those gold collectibles. That's cool. All this. Oh shit, you saw me. Let's go the other way around. Yep, here we go. Secret passageways. Like Indiana Jones. Fuck you. Yep, very Indiana Jones-esque. Crazy pagan rituals. It's like I'm watching one of those Ari Aster films. It's like Hereditary, but with Nazis. And more scary than the Nazis is me. Because I kill them. Oh, bats. Batman. This game's a lot of fun. Sorry if I'm trailing off. I'm just kind of with words. Yep. Killing. Killing like it's nobody's business. Oh. Look at that. That was a fucking awesome move, sliding. But they couldn't escape my fucking bomb. Running, shooting, killing. Fuck, this guy won't die. There we go. That's how you put him down. Look at these assholes. Right in the ass. Now I use my little pistol rocket. Dead. Blow him up to smithereens. At this point, it's not even about life and death anymore. It's just, I'm killing Nazis. This is for America. On enemy territory. Killing them all. These guns are fucking fun. Yeah. I mean, I played through Wolfenstein 2, the new Colossus with Steven, and that game was a lot of fun, you know? And I loved it so much that I went back and I played the first one. The first in the reboot, Wolfenstein the New Order. Which was also fucking beautiful. Like these amazing graphics that I see right now. So, you know, anticipation for Wolfenstein Youngblood, I thought I'd play this game. Because I finally found it at GameStop for like 10 bucks. I'd gladly pay 20 bucks for this game. So far the old blood, not as story driven, I guess, so far. But these episodic chapters with an overarching plot, I think is cool enough. Oh, that was Mr. Bean. That's what that fucking portrait was. But these are some really cool areas. And I gotta kill all these bad guys. Oh, here they come. Thank you. Alright, chapter 3, Wolfenstein Keep. I'm getting through these. I wonder how many Nazis I've already killed. Ah, shit, big boy's here, isn't he? Where you at, big boy? Oh, there you are. Fucking see you. Fuck. Oh. A little bit of health that I grab helps, and then he just shoots me back down. Oh, there we go, there we go. Yeah, alright. Shoot his dumb ass. Yes. Fuck yeah. You guys think I can't see them? What about you, motherfucker? You think I can't see you? So many tips and turns, ups and downs. I'm here, I'm there, I'm everywhere. Someone throws a bomb. There's ammo on the ground. This guy killed his ass. Portraits on the walls. See, what I like about this game is there's so much detail in all the castle with the portraits and the things. Fuck, I just lost my knife. With all these things, and then I just can't concentrate on any of that because there's a firefight going on, and I gotta kill all these assholes. And I run. Fuck you. Stupid ass Nazi commander. Yeah, fuck you. Where am I? Stupid ass guards. Gotta kill another dog. Oh, fuck! I guess not. Well, now I did. This guy's fucking gonna... God damn! There we go. Yes. Another toilet there. I must be in like a high officer's room, maybe? I don't know. That's what it looks like. Some notes. Love letter to Hitler. Oh shit. I thought that guy was just standing there. Nothing. Check the other room. Oh, magazines. Stuff. Oh, cool. Cacodemon from Doom. Oh, yep. Yep, this Rudy's room. Mr. Big motherfucker himself. Look at him.
Alas, poor Yurik. Oops.
That's a weird fucking cutscene. That's dope. That's why I love BJ so much. It's those little things. Those little things about this fucking game that I love. I do got a sniper rifle. Bam. See, again, all kinds of playstyles. I'm very versatile in my Nazi killing. Very versatile. Here we go. Never know what's coming. They never know. Alright, sneaking into a library, it looks like. It's very quiet in here. Fuck you, Commander. Time to slide in.
Leslie.
Oh, fuck. Is that Wesley?
Hey. Come on, Wesley.
I got you, homie.
Wake up. Gotta wake up. Come on. Wesley.
Blazkowicz.
Yeah.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
You should try it.
He's here.
I was a bit worried we had lost you. Greta, Blythe. Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Little Nazi fuck. You are a funny man, clone of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coal fields of Hua Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right. Water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is completely understandable, you need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
Your comedy act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there, on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
Fuck, this game gets you right in the feels. And now all these apples are gonna fucking die. They keep underestimating me. They keep underestimating the self-produced fucking nightmare of a terror that I am. Fuck you. They don't know. They don't know what comes next. See, it's those things. It's that poetic, pull at your heartstrings, humanistic storytelling. There's raw emotion and everything. And BJ is just such a likable protagonist. He's so much more than just this Terror Billy character. Like, yes, I'm going around. Yes, I'm killing Nazis. Yes, I'm killing them in grotesque fashion, and I'm really fucking good at it. But Brian Bloom does such a good job at bringing in more stuff to it and just making it so much more. And just that scene. Wesley was a small character, but I felt that.
Get a grip,
oh,
BJ.
Fuck, I want Rudy to die so bad. And I'm so excited.
Grab a cable car.
I'm so excited to see what happens next.
Rendezvous with Kessler in the tower.
Fuck, that breathing technique that I used in the games. So that came from him. Okay, see? Cool callback. These are the things that I like.
No hill for a stepper, right, Billy boy? No hill for a stepper.
Chapter 4, Escape. Alright, fuck yeah, let's do this. I'm really liking these different chapter things. I like how it's different from the New Colossus and the New Order. With these episodic title cards, it feels so it's arranged in chapters, so whereas the New Order and the New Colossus did feel like cinematic films, this feels more like a TV show. And I think that's really fucking cool. What are these fucking Nazis gonna learn? What's up, bitch? Oh! Fucking escape when I can with this big ass on the front of me. Why is he not dying? God damn! Fuck it. Let's kill everything else in the room first, then. I see you. Fuck, I'm so good at killing people. It's good in the video game, not in real life. Alright, let's fucking get out of here. Shit, I feel like so much has happened. Cool, so I can see everything that I did to get to Castle Wolfenstein, and I'm doing the exact opposite. So I still got a ways to go, because getting into this motherfucker is so hard. I infiltrated Castle Wolfenstein, didn't get the secret information to kill Death's Head. So, gotta go meet up with Kessler, I guess. Oh, goddammit. I can throw my bombs too, motherfuckers. God, I feel so powerful with when I reload this gun and I shoot it. I gotta do some crazy shit now, I'm assuming. Yep. Yep. There we go. Like a goddamn superhero. These guys are fucking persistent. I'm not gonna lie. Ah, take that motherfucker. Cool. God, I love that sound. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. What crazy shenanigans happened this time? Someone shooting at me again. So that I can shoot back. Oh, God damn it. Don't stop.
Ein Hund, der erledigt werden muss.
These guys are really good at panicking, shooting at me, and then dying.
Oh,
Like, yeah, sure. I'll get injured. Well, fuck. I killed him. But I always come back. I find ammo. I find armor. I killed this guy. And that guy saw me. Got him. But it doesn't fucking stop. I'm surprised they have so many people. Like, I feel like I've been fighting for hours. And it just doesn't stop. I almost made it out. They had to shoot down my fucking trolley. Fuck, who's shooting at me? No. Easy pickings. Yes. Who are you shooting at? Oh, we got a big boy. Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Oh, brought me back. Okay. Damn, I thought that killed me. Oh, yeah. Again, feeling powerful with this gun. Come on, open it up. Oh, that guy's dead. Oh, this is where I checked in originally. When I first met that fucking Rudy Jaeger piece of shit. A lot more Nazis than I remember. Pro gamer move right there. Run, do a 360 turn. That way so you can see all your environment, see what you can pick up, and not get shot at. I'm kind of a professional. Ah, you're just never gonna stop. So I have to make it in town to get the secret plans on this fucking, what was her name? The Nazi commander, Helga von Schaps. Who's supposed to be this fucking occult Nazi person. So I'm excited for that. Probably gonna see some zombies maybe. Or some demons, I don't know. Maybe we'll finally get that Doom crossover. But if that was true, I probably would have read about it at some point already, so probably not. But first, I gotta get there. And I see it. It's so close. Fuck you. Die already. Yeah, there we go. Yes, armor. Give me that weapon. Or maybe not. Let's do this first. Yes. Oh, fuck. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna kill the shit out of you, asshole. And I got him. Fuck, he hurt me. He hurt me bad. Finally. Yes, made it to the town. too close to the fire. Getting notes, getting maps. Got this dude.
Führ es ab.
Nimm dich vor den Wölfen in Acht, Güte, Herr.
Güte.
I don't understand.
Hä? Hörst du nicht das Schnappen ihrer Kiefer? Die Wölfe werden.
Again, these little character scenes that really add realism to this world. They flesh out the characters, it's perfect. Ooh, nice knife move.
That's the tavern. That's where I gotta be. Do not sit and sing in the moonshine.
Code.
Ich bringe Sie zu Herrn Kessler.
What's your name?
Annette. What is yours?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Do people call you that?
Father used to call me Billy Boy.
Billy Boy. Billy Boy. Billy Boy. Seltsamer Name für einen erwachsenen Mann.
Some people just call me BJ.
I like this better. You look like a BJ.
Thanks. I suppose.
This is cute. I already like this character. And now I will protect her from the Nazis.
Annette, wer ist das?
Das ist Herr BJ, Herr Kessler. Wusste das Passwort.
BJ?
William J. Blazkowicz, U.S. military.
Yes, I recognize your voice. Where's your friend?
In Abraham's bosom.
Ed. Annette, mein Kind, überprüft die Fenster und versteckt dich dann unten in der Höhle.
Ja, Herr Kessler.
Is this where we have our last stand? Oh, fuck, fuck! Get away from her! Stupid fucking dog.
I must get her downstairs!
Yep, it's gonna be one of these things. Alright.
This door. Don't open it until I say it's safe.
Fuck yeah. Last fucking hoorah. Kill these motherfuckers. Keep throwing bombs inside. But if I can pick them off as they get inside from the side over here, then that should make it easier. Because the bombs can't reach me. I like this plan. I like this plan a lot. Now I just gotta wait. Ooh.
Nazis are there in this world?
It's a good question. It's a very good question. They just don't fucking stop. so dumb. I keep killing him like it's nothing. Yeah, I'm fucking tired of this. I'm just gonna kill them all. Yeah, fucking die. There we go. He's dead. He's dead. Come on, where you guys at? Oh, there you are, motherfucker. He's dead.
That's it. And open the cellar.
Done.
Okay. Nazis are all dead. You can.
America!
Never mind.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Is that Iron Man? Am I fucking fighting Iron Man? Super soldier piece of shit. It's like a piece to a puzzle. You gotta keep taking them apart. Fuck. Fuck you, dude. Blow these fucking things up first. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, fuck you. Oh, fuck. Now his chest is exposed. Gotta get some armor and health first, though. And I can just shoot at his fucking chest. Yeah, fucker. Oh shit. Yeah, here we go. Let's do this, bitch. Fuck you. Yes. Oh, fuck yeah, it was Rudy. Fuck you, asshole!
Over here.
Oh, dead. Oh, nope, get down. Okay, that was cool.
Are you okay, bro?
Yep, I'm all about that.
I'm sorry about your friend. Thanks.
What was his name?
Wesley. What about the girl?
She's coming with us.
I mean, what's her story?
Rescued from a deportation convoy heading out of Wolfsburg. Family is gone. I'm all
Jesus. Shit. More fucking caves. Oh, okay. So we're gonna escape with a boat. This has been a very rewarding campaign so far.
Who knows? Letters. What remains of her family? Should take them with me.
My things!
Here.
Oh, thank you.
So, where are we going, Kessler?
To Wolfsburg. That's where Helga will be. With the document folder.
What's in Wolfsburg?
Death, Agent Blaskovich. Death.
Fuck yeah. Well, I had a lot of fun playing part one. Check out next time when I play part two.